This is how to donate to my PayPal. You come down here to Poor Man Sewing, and you mash on Poor Man Sewing. Then you go over here to About. You mash on About. And right here is to donate to Poor Man Sewing. All right, I got to thicken this out. So what I'm gonna do is take it all apart. I wish to have more light, but I don't. But I'm gonna go for this anyway. I'll take this all apart. I shouldn't let the cat get on it. That's what I'm thinking is what's messed me all up, was that cat. Alright, that one's loose. Alright, now then, let's see. Pull this up here. Pull this up here. Now, we'll take this one. Wished I had somebody help me. But since I don't want to fight with it, I'm on. Let's see if I can't get this to the back. So we go to the front. Alright, let's bring this one back out. Now, roll up back up, make it kind of tight. Why are you like that? See here how it's not, this right here should be tighter, right here, and it's too loose down there. too loose. Alright, let's see what we got here. How can we... Get rid of that. Now, I think I might be getting somewhere. I don't know. I can't go out. Okay. I want to make sure that my bottom, see here, I've got this side that's not right to start pulling on it. Because it's coming right. This down. This is fine over here. All right. Now, what I'm going to do from here is right here in the middle, start pinning it down. No! Damn it! No, I don't! She's doing out there. Alright, I don't want that little pin. I don't want no baby pin. Oh, I want an adult pin, damn it. Yeah, this is aggravating me. Okay. Alright, I'm putting it in the next block up. Look at that, how bubbly that is right there. I don't know what to do about that. See, that's bubbly. Alright, I'll have to deal with that in a little bit. Alright, let's go on down. Ugh. All right. That should take care of that. Alright, we got 1, 2, 3 more to do. Alright, where's the top at? As I find them baby ones, I'm getting them out of here. Alright, let's go back to the middle. And I'm going to go with the next. Right here's this one. Now here's this one. And we'll go right here. This one. All right, huh? I lose where I'm at. I have to go hunting. Like that. This right here, bubble here. I believe I'm gonna have to let that bubble grab right there, because that's gonna make it even worse all the way down. If I don't. Go down here. Baby one there. Alright. Now, I'm going to take this one off. Now, I'm going to roll it up. Now then, I'm going to take this one and start in the middle again, pull it down. Pin it to this one. Ooh. Use one of these over here. Back at this side. Oh, come on. Look here what I had to grab. All right. Now, I'm going to roll this one up. Turn it around. Or do I want to turn it around? Let's see if I can do it without turning it around. And give me more space here. Either gonna have to roll that one more time, or see if I can't. I wonder if I can roll that one more time. Let's see. I can get to this one and this one. I believe I can get to it. And give me a little bit more space here. Let's get rid of this. Alright. See what we can do about putting these on there now. And I got to remember to come down with them. I hope so. All right, let's put this one on. Alright, now there's no room for video on here now. So I'm gonna have to play with my flashlight or something. If I could get, not flashlight, but with my light, if I could get a board over there, or find a board out here. Because see this right here? Well, yeah, maybe I can do it. Set it right there. And have this on this side. Get that lamp out of here. Alright. Let's put you out here. Get the chair. Got three more rolls to do. Alright. Gotta get this moved out of the way. We're fixing to check it out and see what happens. Now then, I got to do these up here at the top first because this is where my soda is. So I need to do them first. We're gonna find out if it's going to work or not. I like a smaller though. I got more room to move. Handle that. Alright, now I gotta find my my thread. Alright, now I said I had some thread right here. I would say it'll probably do the middle. Let's see if I can't get the middle of it done. All right, let's see what we can get done with this. Are you kidding me? What in the world is that? Okay. That was a weirdie. Maybe this will work. From the looks of it, it is. Let me end it right there and go down. Oh, come on. This thread likes to knot up so much. Alright. So far, so good. We can handle it.
Yep.
Now I can sleep better or not. Oh, come on. All right, I'm calling it quits here. Maybe. Ugh. And then that way, we have at least that one done. I want to go ahead and put me another thread to going and put it in that one because I am not done with it and I want to be able to see my needle. Like, hey, don't forget me. You've got to do me. You have to. Oh, come on. Got to do me. Hardy, hardy, har. I'm going to start it down here this time. Because that's the way that I go. Well, I was going to stop, but don't look like I'm going to, does it? We've only got 3 more panels to do. And then we'll be taking this off, but we don't know. Let's get this straightened out. Alright, I'm done for tonight. I quit. So, I will see you all later.